是平南，今年八岁。我出生在美国，所以我在学校里那个讲英文。但是因为呢，我的爸爸妈妈从中国来，我在家里讲中文。我觉得我的中文挺好的吧，对吧？我觉得很好很好。从今天开始，我会给你们读圣经故事，就是这本。从小我的妈妈给我讲很多这些故事，我很喜欢。但是如果你看的话，那个很长，所以我们会慢慢慢慢来。我们开始吧。 The Old Testament, The Beginning. In the beginning, the world was empty. Darkness was everywhere. But God had a plan. God separated the light from the darkness. Let there be light, he said.And there, the light turned on. He called the light day, and he called the darkness night. This was the end of the very first day. Then God said, I will divide the waters. He separated the waters in the clouds above the waters in the ocean below. He called the space between them sky. This was the end of the second day.Next, God rolled back the waters, and some dry ground appeared. He made plants of many shapes and colors. He made mountains, hills, and valleys. Next, God rolled back the waters, and some dry ground appeared. He made plants of many shapes and colors. He made mountains, hills, and valleys. This was the end of the third day.God put a shining sun in the sky for daytime. He put a glowing moon and twinkling stars in the sky for nighttime. This was the end of the fourth day. On the fifth day, God made swishly fish and swiggly creatures to live in the ocean. Then God made birds to fly across the sky. On the sixth day, God made animals to creep, crawl, and hop and gallop.Then from the dust, God made the most wonderful creature of all, a person. God named him Adam. On the seventh day, God rested. That's all for today. I hope you like it. Follow me on my channel. We will make more soon.